Try to keep your kids safe. That's a big, and if you don't do it perfectly, then why do you do it at all? It's like this thing that starts to dawn on you. Like, if my kids get in a car with me, they have to buckle up. I make a big deal. I'm not even starting this car until you buckle your seatbelts. And if we get in a taxi, I'm like, just, it's fine. Taxis are magic. Nobody dies. Just get in. Just go. I'm not digging in the seat for a belt. There's no way I'm blindly digging into the Egyptian hepatitis and severed toes so that you can have a seatbelt. You gotta put on your own mask before helping the others. I'm not going through that. So my kids get in a cab and they just hurtle through space at a speed determined by the profit motive of an exhausted man from another country where life is shit cheap.